How are you, sir?
Well done.
Congratulations on another brilliant performance. You must be delighted with tonight.
I think we played good. We were organized. We didn't allow, since the beginning of the game, any kind of chances to pass us. Good combinations, good offensive movements, goals. And then I think we controlled well the game until we had a good advantage. And the boys were enjoying the pitch, and the fans, I think, appreciate it.
All the talk will be about Harry tonight, but this was a team performance tonight, wasn't it, Nuno?
It was, of course, and it's always going to be. It's about the team. It's about us, how we prepare ourselves, how we compete. So Harry gave us a hand today, and tomorrow will be another one like it was before. It's a team sport, and Harry is with us, so we have to take advantage of it. But the boys are enjoying themselves. You can see the movements, the way they play football, the way they communicate with each other. And we have a tough one on Saturday, so let's get ready for it.
And you're talking about joy. I mean, I'll tell you who was a joy tonight. Brian Hill, his home debut. He was everywhere, Nuno.
Yeah, he played good. He's full of energy, he has enormous talent. He's growing as a player, and this competition will make us grow, everybody. So we'll have real games to compete and create relationship among players. This is what we want.
Nuno, one of the words that keeps, or the phrase that keeps seeming to come up, is that there's good energy at the moment. Can you just tell us a little bit about what you're trying to do there and why it's so important with this group of players that they're happy? Because at the moment, the energy around the place seems fantastic.
Yeah, because we are working hard and we believe in the work that we do. It's up to us to find solutions for them to enjoy. If they smile on the pitch, it means that we are doing okay.
It was an absolute pleasure tonight, Nuno, and well done, another brilliant performance. Fingers crossed for the weekend.
Thank you, sir.
Well done, Nuno.
Nice to see you.
Good to see you.